right, guys, we're about to start episode 16. Any changes to your game you're going to make for the back nine?
I think it's time to put the gas down and get things moving. But, yeah, hopefully just continue the beautiful swinging I've been doing all on the front nine. See how it goes.
All right. Andrew, any changes for you?
Nice and easy tempo.
Yeah.
Don't try and swing out of your shoes. Just nice and easy.
Yep. All right. All 10 coming up.
Said they need USB on the carts, and they have two of them, one on each side here.
Yeah, that's nice. That's pretty cool. I never even noticed.
That's super nice.
Oh my god. Nice, Fred. Oh, I didn't hit record. I'm just kidding. Episode 16, moving to hole 15 at Fenton Farms here on the back nine. Fred, I tell you, that tip you gave me to follow through with my swing made all the difference in the world. I'm actually hitting my three wood today. So,
little things in a golf swing make a big difference.
Yeah, so I'm feeling pretty good about that. I feel like at least I'm learning something today, maybe some progress, but having a good time with you guys today.
Yeah, it's definitely a fun day. It's a little hot and humid, but I never complain about the heat. It could always be worse.
That's right. All right, guys, hole 15 coming up.
See ya.
We'll be right back.
Nice, Fred. That was nice. Good distance, it's not straight.
Ah.
16th pin.
Damn. Every time you hit one, like you nail that ball. Come back. All right, guys, we just finished up episode 16, season 3, Fenton Farms. Guys, I had a great day golfing with you. Wish I would have played better, but as expected, I mean, things dried up a little bit for the second half. What do you guys think?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's 90 degrees out here right now, and definitely feel it. But overall, it's a beautiful day. There's a nice cool breeze. I don't think I played as good in the back nine as I did on the front, but it's okay. Sometimes it's just coming out and having a good time, and you can definitely do that here. It's a beautiful place.
Yep.
Yeah. And just like you said, I wish I would have played better all the same and hit chip shots better, drives, stop swinging so wild, but other than that, it's a beautiful course to come out and just hang out. Don't play too serious and bring your bucks back.
Exactly.
It's every course, right?
Yeah.
Bring
yeah.
the bugs right yeah. everywhere.
No, we're glad you had a chance to join us today, Andrew. Had a good time. Again, guys, Fenton Farms, can't beat this place. Their motto is it's a friendly place. It really is. The staff is great here. I mean, your whole experience here is great from the beginning to the end. So I definitely recommend if you're local or not local, just stop by and experience this place for yourself. But that's about it. Until episode 17, guys, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. We're out.
Here I am at Fenton Farms, the Hackers of Michigan. We just wrapped up episodes 15 and 16. Again, I know that we brought it up briefly as we were talking about the course, but you can see behind me the logo here is 1939 on there. So really a lot of history here, guys. If you're a history buff or just want to, you're one of those people that like to see how things originate or derived, definitely look up the history on Fenton Farms. Take a few minutes, read. It's very interesting, a very colorful background. You won't be disappointed. Again, if you're in the area, definitely recommend this golf course. The staff and the courses are just beautiful here. Definitely a great experience, and I definitely look forward to coming back again. One of our top courses so far reviewed on Hackers. So just want to let you guys know, a lot of history here. Take a look online, and you won't be disappointed.
All right, guys, that wraps up episode 16, Hackers of Michigan, Fenton Farms. Until episode 17, I'll catch you on the flippity flip. Oh,